It's hard to perceive the scale of an insect when shown in isolation like this one. This is an aphid, and they can be very, very small, but that's not readily apparent from this image. Let's compare it to something that's known, a syringe. This is a 25 gauge needle against my finger, and this is it against a ruler. Each mark represents 0.5 millimeters, and this is the aphid on the syringe. Very small.